your party is here.
Oh, sweetie, it's in here.
that should be respected and given chance here. In similar case, in lady devotee, that should be given chance. This is the first thing. That is open.
Those who sit in
chairs.
Those who sit in chairs. Those who sit in chairs, they should sit in bed.
Ah, up the bed. Ah, yes.
Otherwise they walk away for other people.
Chair bala? They should be. Today? Next? Oh, you should sit anywhere inside that. That should be now.
Okay.
Oh. When we do archana, we begin archana from Gurudeva, not from Krishna. No?
Can I be louder?
Volume, please.
It's not loud enough in the back.
So you should make arrangement of videos. Manager should be trying to make arrangement. Don't do it. Don't do it. You should make arrangement that everywhere. You can keep two, three like this. In the middle, also part in this room. So that all can be to prevent them if anything,
this is
any problem.
Good.
That's good. Yeah.
You might get feedback.
You are hearing now?
Yes. No.
First Guru Puja and anything. So I want to speak on Chaitanya Chaitamrita. And in Chaitanya Chaitamrita we see Bande Guru Ishavatar Kana Tat Prakashat Tat Sakti Krishna Chaitanya Sangraham. For the first slow begins from here. This is Mangalacharana. What is Mangalacharana? Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami has told. Oh, from ancient time, from Vyas and Vedas also. First Mangalacharana. To do pranam to their Ishtadev, Gurudev, Ishtadev. Oh, so that he can complete that thing what he is going to be in. Here, Chaitanya Charitamritam. He has done Mangalacharana from here. Bande Guru. This is the first book of Chaitanya Charitamrita. Those who have no Guru Nishtha, or they can enter in Bhakti Rila. Guru Nishtha is the backbone of Bhakti. Of all wealth and goods is Guru Nishtha. If you cannot obey your Guru, you have no faith on your Guru, then everything your is what? Bogus. So it is fruitless. So our Guru Nishtha. If Guru told that you should stand here, or stand up. Like Valmiki, he told his Nathdeep told that he used to be here. And he was here for 60,000 years here. No drinking, no eating, no tossing stones and urine, nothing. He forgot that this body is here. And thus he realized so by the mercy of his Gurudev. So, if you want to develop your Krishna consciousness, then you have. But a strong faith on your Guru. Krishna is observer. If Krishna is angry by your any activities, but Guru is happy, then jasya prasada dharma prasada jasya aprasada nagati kuto. Guru can save you from Krishna, but Krishna cannot save from Krishna. So, Guru is a so high class of Guru can give Krishna Radha. Krishna himself will not give you. He will not come to you. But Guru, in the form of Guru, Krishna himself coming. So he is doing Vandana. Vande Guru. He has told the Guru, but not in singular number. Why he told? The Guru, the forms of Guru of Krishna are in several ways. Diksha Guru, Shriksha Guru, or Chaitya Guru, Vatma Pradasak Guru. Oh, so many books. And all are prominent. But in them, Odichya Guru and Sikya Guru are more prominent. Chaitya Guru himself is Krishna. But he is telling himself that, oh, Diksha Guru and Sikya Guru. In these two Guru, all comes. So these two words are comprehensive. Guru, Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru, then Chaitya Guru. I think that Chaitya Guru is first. Chaitya Guru not inspiring you to go to Diksha Guru, you cannot. So, first Diksha Guru, Chaitya Guru, and then Vaishnava Guru, all the Vaishnava, high class. In their association, you will know all these purpose. Then Vaishnava, and then Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru, and other Gurus. So, he is describing all. Mantra Guru are Jata Shiksha Guru Gan Tahan Charana Agai Kareli Bhanda. What he has told? Have you this book?
Yes.
What Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj has written? Oh, 35.
Shri Chaitanya Charitamrita Adi Lila Chapter 1. Text 35, translation by Srila A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada.
Or someone telling that Narayan Maharaj is not in the line of Swamiji. I don't know why they do, but I always follow Swamiji. First Swamiji, preference. They are not following, but even they are telling that, oh, he is not following. But I am saying that they are not here. They don't follow. Everywhere I follow. But he is telling what?
I first offer my respectful obeisances at the lotus feet of my initiating spiritual master and to all of my instructing spiritual masters.
But after that he is taking the names of Ishita Guru, not Ditya Guru. Why I don't know? You can think about this matter. Sri Rup Sanatan, Bhatta Raghunath, Triji Gopal Bhatta Das Raghunath, Echaya Guru, Sitya Guru Ji Amar, Dasavar Bhaspatne Koti Namaskar.
The instructing spiritual masters are Sri Rupa Goswami, Sri Sanatan Goswami, Sri Bhakta Raghunath, Sri Jiva Goswami, Sri Gopal Bhakta Goswami, and Sri Raghunath Das Goswami. These six are my Shiksha Gurus, my instructing spiritual masters, and therefore I offer millions of respectful obeisances unto their lotus feet.
But where is the Diksha Guru here? Has he mentioned the Diksha Guru?
No.
Anywhere? But I know. Perhaps you don't know. Who was? When he was in his house, family life, or his brother was the master of the family, and there was a big festival there, and so many devotees were there. Abhiram Thakur there also came. He was very interested for Nityananda, having a what fruit and having some
sweet
hunter like. And when the festivals are going on, Abhiram Thakur came and he was glorifying Nityananda Prabhu, And to whom he was merciful, oh, at once used to give hunter. And Krishna friend used to come. This was his process. Like Narada Rishi sometimes used to become angry and to give some
curse.
And thus gave him what? Krishna Bhakti. Like it. Narukubar Manitri, he became angry and he gave curse, but at once he gave what? Krishna Bhakti, pure Krishna. So here he tells me. Sri Rup Sanatan Bhatta Raghunath, Sri Ji Gopal Bhatta Das Raghunath. And there Abhiram Goswami came and he was glorifying Nityananda Prabhu. Or his brother became somehow upset. And his guru was somewhat very interested for Mahaprabhu, but not honor for Nityananda Prabhu. Perhaps you don't know why. Because they could not reconcile Nityananda Prabhu character. Why he left Brahmachari Ashram and he took two wives? They don't know that Baldev Prabhu is Nityananda Prabhu. So they think that, oh, he is bad character. He is not ordinary devotees. Even what to tell himself God. So they were not honoring him like that. And that is why they don't wanted to glorify Nityananda Prabhu, they wanted to glorify Valli Mahaprabhu. And these are all Kukutinai. What are Kukutinai?
It's called the logic of half a hen.
What is the meaning?
The meaning is, that someone thinks, I have a chicken. I have a chicken. And the back part of the chicken gives me eggs. But the front part of the chicken, very expensive, I have to feed. So if I cut my chicken in half, I won't have to feed the front part and I'll take the eggs from the back part. It's called the Adha Kukutina, the logic of half a hen.
Cut that hen, or I want only second part, not first part. And if you are cutting, then what will be? She will not give anything. No, she will die. So if you are not honoring Nityananda Prabhu and you are honoring Mahaprabhu, then everything is yours.
Going there.
Nothing. So, Abhiram Thakur was disturbed. Why you are glorifying Nityananda Prabhu? Nityananda, not Prabhu. You should glorify only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then he became angry. And he?
No, growth is closed.
Still?
Growth is closed.
No, then. And then he left this place. Then this Kabirat Goswami also became very angry. I don't like a brother and guru like that. And he gave up. And he left at once. And he came out of the village to go to Vrindavan. And he decided, meant that, oh, I must give up. So when he was out of the village, oh, at once he was in dream.
Under a tree.
And Nityananda Prabhu. And he accepted, oh, for me you have given up your guru and
brother.
And then he kept his lotus feet on the hill. Oh, I will do everything. You should go to Vrindavan. And he sent, and he is accepting Krishnadas Goswami that by the grace of, by the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, I came to Vrindavan. Oh, I met with Rupa and Sanatan, and by the grace of Nityananda Prabhu, I received the shower of the mercy of Rupa and Sanatan, Madan Mohan Govinda Gopinath. I saw them all, I took darshan. And I have bhakti. What bhakti from Nityananda Prabhu? So his guru, he rejected. Original guru. And he came to Rupasana. Rupa Raghunath. Especially he has told all, but always he has, in the last of his all chapters, what he has done. Sri Rupa Raghunath, Parivajahar Bhas, Chaitanya Charitamrita Vahe Krishna Dasa. So Yanti is Guru, he is Rupa Raghunath. In Rupa Raghunath, he preferred to both, not he divided them. Rupa and Raghunath are not divided, undivided Guru Tattva. From this, in this way. He also try to understand, give respect properly. Echai Guru, Siksha Guru Jama. What is the difference between Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru? He has told afterward, Guru Krishna Rupam, Diksha Guru Rupam, Shastra Pramani. Shastra says, oh, which Shastra? Krishna himself is Shastra. The wordings of Krishna are Shastra. All the Ved, Puran, Vedanta, and all the Srimad Bhagavatam, these are the word of Krishna himself. None difference to Krishna. Sometimes, Krishna comes, but Shastra we can see. But even by reading, you cannot realize. Oh, Ja Bhagavatara Kache. Bhagavad Padar, if you want to read Bhagavatam and to be a should go to Bhagavatam. One is Bhakti Rasa Patra. Srimad Bhagavatam as a granth, as a book, transcendental book, containing all kinds of ras. Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. But it is in lock and key. Guru has the key and he can. So he must be Bhagavat, Mahabhagavat. Otherwise not Guru. We are accepted not a high class of Guru like Bhagavat or Mahabhagavat. That is why bogus Guru falls down. And then we become up straight. Oh, this is our fault. we should try to know really who is Guru. Shastra has told. Shastra, Guru Krishna Rupam Shastra Rupramani. To Savardhi Mercy, Krishna has taken the shape of Guru. So Guru Krishna Rupam Diksha Guru. Guru is what? Form of Guru. Condensed form.
Krishna.
In condensed form. But what is Shiksha Guru? Who is Shiksha Guru? Shiksha Guru ke jani Krishna ra swarup. Swarup of Krishna. Shiksha Guru. More intimate. Shiksha Guru. Shiksha Guru is not less than Diksha Guru. Oh, if Sanatana Goswami is Sambandha Gyan Data Diksha Guru and Rupa Goswami is Shiksha Guru, giving all kinds of teaching of Krishna and process of having Krishna prem, who is superior? Rupa Goswami or Sanatana Goswami? No superiority, no genealogy. But even there is Vaishishtya.
Speciality.
Oh, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has covered Rupa Goswami, inspired Rupa Goswami. What is he has in his heart? Everything. And that is why Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthanatam Jeevabhukare Svayam Rupa Kadamayam Tadadhiswara Patandikam. Rupa Sanatana Goswami also it has been told. Vairagya Bhakti Yuga Rasam. Vairagya Bhakti. Manan Vipshamantam Kripam Buddhirya Paradhukta Dukhi. But yet Rasa. Sanatana Goswami also respect Rupa Goswami like a Guru. Though Sanatana Goswami is Guru of Rupa Goswami. But even oh, Srila Sanatana Goswami has given what more importance to Srila Rupa Goswami. Ādhānastrīnam dante puna puna śrīmad rūpa dāṁ bho yudhūni śādhyam. In this way, but nowadays, Shiksha Guru to give Shiksha Guru importance somewhat. Oh, it is like Bhagavat Parampara. And if you are respecting only Diksha Guru, not Shiksha Guru, then really you are not Bhagavat Parampara, as Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami has shown. Here taken Bhagavat Parampara. And Guru Parampara is in
including
in Bhagavad Parampara. Guru Parampara sometimes not
included.
Not so pure. But Bhagavad Parampara always pure. How? You know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never gave any diksha to anyone. Never gave. But the Rupa Sanatana are praying Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as Guru. Any diksha Guru cannot help his disciple. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inspired all things in the Rupa and Sanatana. So really they are Guru. They are disciples of Mahaprabhu. Everywhere they have done pranam to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as their Gurus. Though they have not been initiated and five sacrifice was done, in their calculation. Fire sacrifice, fire and all these things giving, putting. Brahma Gayatram, Brahma Upanayanitya. Not so much important. What is important? To give pure bhakti in the heart of the devotee. So he is telling me first, we will come afterward. Sri Rup Sanatan Bhatta Raghunath, Sri Jiva Gopal Bhatta Das Raghunath, Echai Guru Sikha Guru Ji Amar, Tarsavar Patpatne Koti Namaskar. What he is telling me? भगवान भक्त जत शिवा शादी प्रदान तहार पाप पत्ने सहस्त प्रणाम.
There are innumerable devotees of the Lord, of whom Srivas Thakur is the foremost. I offer my respectful obeisances thousands of times unto their lotus feet.
Why is telling the word? Ish Bhaktan, Shiva Shadi Bhakta Prinda. For this he is making meaning here. All the Bhakts, like Srivas Pandit. Srivas Pandit is Narad Goswami. Or Narad Goswami, you know, very tricky. Very hard to calculate his character. 25 clauses. In each word with Krishna answer.
Each time Krishna makes an expansion.
An expansion.
All that expansion is there. In Vaikuntha, in this world, in Swarga, in heaven, in Brahma Lok, in Krishna Lok, in Narayan Lok, Ayodhya, or Vrindavan. And in Vrindavan, he like Madhu Mangal and Narad Gopi also performs here, like Krishna. So Shivas is like that. But if you are not respecting, honoring Vaishnava, only Guru Diksha Guru, I know my Diksha Guru. If he will tell to kill anyone for my rival, oh, he is my disciple. You should go and be, give lessons. Those who are coming here, other gurus decide. So you can beat them, kill them, you can do it. But it is nonsense. So we should try to respect all the Vaishnavas. From beginning, Kanishtha Adhikari, Madhyam Adhikari, Uttam Adhikari, all we should try to honor. One Kirtan. Okay. One Kirtan. Kirtan Dhaula.
Gauranga bolite hobe kulaka sharira hari hari vipale nayane babanira. Oh,
Lakshmanath Kaviraj Goswami is explaining about Sadguru. If there is Sadguru, then Asadguru may be there. So you should be very careful for Asadguru, those who are not really Guru, but they think that we are Guru. Here we should know Shastra, Krishna words. Tasmat Gurum Prapadheta Jigyasu Shreya Bhuttama Shadde Parecha Nishranatam Brahmanyu Prasamashrayam. Tasmat. Why Tasmat? Oh, then. Tasmat means then. Oh. When and then? Two words in Hindi or Sanskrit. Jab, tab. Kya hota hai jab aur tab?
When or if I start talking, then okay.
In English not so clear, but in Hindi and Sanskrit. Why Tasmat has come? That is, if you are in world, always in distress, in problem, suffering and all these things. You are wealthy, rich person, very beautiful, very strong body, and then you will have to be old, short, and you will have to die. This world is like a jail. Who has forgotten Krishna? They have sent by Yog Maya to this Mahamaya. This Mahamaya is jail. Don't search happiness in this world. If you are going to happy, oh, then you should chant, remember Krishna and follow Shastra. So this place is made of sufferings and sorrow, difficulties and problems. If you are seeking happiness in this world, oh, you are bogus. Any animal like donkeys and what? Monkeys and ox and pigs. So you should have very strong faith in Shastra. Tasmat. So if you want to know, Shreya. Shreya means, what is in this world is Shreya. Only Krishna Bhakti is Shreya. All the wealth and reputations, worldly things, love in this world, all our bogus things, for whom we are running after, they can't give even a very small particles of sukh, happiness. Then you should go to whom? Gurum prapadyet. You should go to real Guru. Then disciples ask, who is real Guru? Then Shastra tells, what? Shabde Parecha Nishanatam. He should know all the Vedas, all the scriptures, Quran, Shastra, Ved, Vedanta, everything. He should be expert. If Guru is not expert in the, all these things, oh, he should not be taken as a Guru. He should reject. If he is expert in all Vedas, Shastra, Srimad Bhagavatam, and all are in his throat. He remembers all, but he has no realization of Para, Krishna, Supreme Personality of Krishna. He is so beautiful, he is so sweet, he is so charming, playing on flute, looking from the crooked eyes. He is weeping, he is walking. Everything sweet. His separation mood is also so sweet. Meeting mood so sweet. Oh, his mother is sweet. His brother is sweet. His Mathura is sweet. His Vrindavan is sweet. His all these Shakti powers, like Lalita Vishakha, is sweet. Chandra was very sweet. But most sweet who?
Shrimati Radhika.
So, taking all, Krishna is here. So, if you want to know, to select a guru, he should be in his 40s. If I have no realization, Krishna, with what I told, then he should not be taken guru. Even all the shastras are here. He knows, he's expert, so much expert. He can
recite
all these things. But if he has no realization of Krishna or Krishna associates his dham or Jamuna, Govardhan, Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, all, he has no realization or you should try to reject. And if you are not rejecting, or you will be cheated, and you are cheated. Keep always this mind. So here two kinds of symptoms have been given. One Swarup and second is
Tatastha.
What is? These two are somewhat like Swarup. Swarup symptom. But Upasamasrayam, if he is expert in all Vedas, and with that he has realized soul of Krishna Tattva, Radha Tattva, Bhakti Tattva, Rasa Tattva, and Maya Tattva, all he is expert. And he has some realization. He must be renounced. Detached from worldly desire. He must be. But yet it is Mayabadi sannyasi can also be like detached. But they are not having what? Realization of God. That is why they are telling that, oh, Krishna is separate. Oh, beautyless. Oh, nirgun. Oh, nirshakti.
No power.
No power. No attribute. Nothing. He is like you. Like Bodhisattva. So we should reject that. But even, then he is telling, he is going fast, he is telling, something more. In other words, tad vijnanartham bhumiva vigacche samatpani sotriyam brahmanishtham. Same thing, but in other way. If you want to know vijnanam or some sleepiness is coming and your eyes are so heavy, then you should try to see like this. If you are like this, then your eyes will be reddish. So I am requesting you to sit like this old man person. Why you are sitting? Then first, Maya will send his daughters. Now you know who are daughters? And then his son. You know his son?
Maya.
Or doctor. Oh, Nidra is daughter. So be careful. If you are not like this, all words can go into your ears. And then how? So his next stroke is what? Vijnanartham. That means Krishna. Who Krishna? That I told you. Aradhyo Bhagavan Trijeshatanaya Tadham Vrindavanam Ramya Kachitupasana Bhajuvat Vargena Jatavutita श्रीमद्भागवतम पुराण अमलम like this, not Mathuresh Krishna, not Vakesh Krishna, or without flow, without Radhika, without, yes, and also rejecting father, mother, Nanda and Yashoda, and he has accepted, oh, my father is, oh, but the mother, oh, I am of Mathura. Then, oh, Krishna is Aradho Bhagavan Prajeshata, always living in Vrindavan, chastising by whom? Mother Yashoda. She can bite her and feast him. Oh, sit down. Over you. And what going on? Oh, messaging the feet of? Oh, this really Krishna is Krishna. So he is Aradho Bhagavan. And Aradhana of Gopis is superior, most superior. Ramya Kachut Parthana Pajupartha. The Gopis are rendering service to Krishna. How? Oh, message my feet. And then how? Oh, they will put Krishna. Oh, you should put collar in my feet. And what do? They will give him pressure. Then you will be known as Krishna. Otherwise, no. Or this Krishna. So if you want to know and have big gyan, vishesh gyan, love and affection of Braja, then you should go to Guru. High class of Guru. What is the symptom of the Guru? Guru? Samit Pani. Don't go empty-handed. Better you should take your heart in your hands. Your heart. Heart should be pure. And take and give it in the fits of your food. Then you can go. I will not disobey you. Prabhu, I want Krishna prema. I want of Vrajati. So that is Vigyan. For this, you should go to Guru. And what is the symptom? Kshatriyam Brahmanistham. He should know all the epics, Veda, Upanishad, Puran, what I told. Especially Srimad Bhagavatam. He should be master of Srimad Bhagavatam. And secondly, manifest that, as second is this. If he is expert in all, but not realization of Brahma Nishtha. He has no Nishtha Parabrahma, Parabrahma. And that is why you know the history of Vyasadeva. He was expert in all Vedanta. He wrote Vedanta and he expressed Mahabharata, Gita, Sarvadharma, Parityajyamam, Ekam, Sarvam. But he was not satisfied. What he has done? When he became satisfied? By the help of his Guru Narada Rishi. And then he saw, Krishna was in Kunja of Vrindavan, in Kunja of Govardhan, he saw that Krishna is mission. Oh, be this. Keep your feet on my who is praying? That Rashi, Rashi can be saved from that Krishna. And he saw so many things. He saw Ross. He saw the birth of Krishna in Gokul. And everything he realized. So this is Brahmanistham. If a guru is not Brahmanistam, having no realization of Krishna and not knowing and realizing all these things. Like Narada, like Sukadeva Goswami, like third Narada. They cannot give you Krishna prema. They will fall down. normal realization. The normal wisdom is slopes. Not fully reading Shastra from Hari Gurudev. How can they give all these things? They can never give this. They cannot reconcile two slopes which are outwardly
contradictory.
They cannot. They have no faith in Guru words, in Shastra, and no realization. So it has been told what? Oh. Jasya Devi Parabhakti. It has been written in Veda. Jasya Devi Parabhakti. Jatha Devi Tatha Guru. He has so much nishtha in Guru Krishna. More nishtha in Gurudev. Jasya Devi Parabhakti. In Krishna Parabhakti, Prima Bhakti. And Gurudev, more. All he is called Guru. If that Guru is pleased, he will tell Bali, oh my Rashi. You should realize that Rashi Krishna in Vrindavan with her. Who is first Nara? He gave up his mother, he was going to die, he died, and he left. He ran away to the forest. And what he has received the diksha from his Gurudev, Sanatana, Sanatana, Sanatana. And he went there and he was practicing Bhakti Yoga. And he was so much weeping and crying for Krishna that Krishna could not control. And for a moment, like a thunderbolt, he gave darshan. Jhanki darshan to Narada. At that time Narada was of 5 years as a boy. And again disappeared. Then he began to weep more louder. Then an aerial voice came and told that, oh, I cannot give you darshan. In this body, this body is made of part of karma that you did in the past. And you have some thing that you have some desire. And that desire is what? I want to be a very lonely place and to chant and remember. It means you are not fully surrendered. That is why Krishna refused to give darshan. And you know that you should go on practicing Bhakti Yoga, and now you should go everywhere and chant, remember, and you can make disciples and help others. In this stage, he met with Vyasadeva, Valmiki, Prahlad, and all. He touched only. And how did they can you know? So he is good. These gurus are called Murchit Kasar. What is Murchit Kasar? What is Murchit Kasar? You.
Murchit Kasar.
Oh, you are sleeping. Don't sleep. Murchit Kasar means?
There are three types of Uttam Adhikari Mahabhava devotees. They are called Murchit Kasai, Nirduk Kasai and Bhagat Parshad Deha Prabhupada. The first stage, known as Murchit Kasai, they have a material body in this world composed of the fruits of their previous karma. But now by their practice of bhakti, they become so powerful and almost all their anattas have gone. But still something remains.
Not gone, but they are there, but they are sleeping.
Something remains.
Sometimes may walk up and work.
So, murchit means fainted. So anant is there, but now it is not active in any way by the strength of their bhakti. So this is called much.
By chance they can come out, like Bharat Maharaj. Oh, it came and what he did? For three bus he lost. He fell down for three. For our friendly. And then second?
So the example of the first type of Uttam Adhikari, Mochit Kasai, is Narad Rishi in his previous life, in the life in which he received mantra and instructions from the four Kumars, and in which he had darshan of the Supreme Lord once. This is called Mochit Kasai. He had some desire. He wanted to live in a peaceful place in the forest. Then the next category is called Nirdhut Kasai. Nirdhut Kasai means they have no contamination at all. Though their body is material and their body is in this world, yet their heart is completely cleansed. So Nirdhut means completely washed clean. The example of the devotee in this category is Sukadeva Goswami. Then the third category is called Bhagavat Parshada Dehaprat. Those who have attained that body in which they are an associate of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Their body is not material, it is not made of karma phala, it is transcendental. The example of this is Narad Rishi in this life, as he is as Narad. At the end of his previous life, when he met with death, at that time he gave up that body and received a transcendental body in which he can go from the spiritual world to this world and back without any impediment. So this is called Bhagavat Parshada Deha Prapt.
Oh, like then, in this part, very rare gurus. Only Madhyamadhikari we can find. Not Mahabhagat Uttam like Narada, Sukadeva Goswami, and very, if Krishna mercifully can send them, they can come. Or Krishna can come in having a shape of guru. Usually in this world, Madhyamadhikari becomes guru. If any Mahabhagavat becomes guru, except disciples, he will come in the stage of Madhyamadhikari also. This is the symptom of Madhyamadhikari. But Prema Maitri Kripa Pavcharya Paramukisha Madhyama. Yes, so Uttamadhikari has no function. He can do anything he likes. In any way he can serve his Krishna. And Kanishadhikari has no division of all these things. Only statue worshipping. No, so much honor for Vaishnavas, not knowing expert in Shastra, no realization of Krishna. So he is called Kanishta. He has duty for this Kanishta Adhikari that has been told. One the duties of Madhyam Adhikari has told, Prema, Maitri, Kripa, Upeksha. So if Madhyam Adhikari is there, Guru, no harm. But he should be sincere and he should be touching Uttam Bhavat state. Madhyam Uttam, not Madhyam Kanishta. Never. He cannot give. Some semblance, avas, that group can give. Madhyam Uttam. He is going to touch or enter Uttam. So if Guru is like that, then he can give us so much help, other than no. But if any Madhyamadhikari Guru, even being, if Kanishta Adhikari is posing that I am Guru, or he is fallen from beginning, he is posing like Guru, for ignorant person, he can be Guru. But if Guru Avalitasya Karja Karja Majanata Utpat Pratipanasya Pratyago Yogi. If a Kanishta Adhikari or Madhyam Adhikari even, he thinks that I am Guru, really, I am Guru of Guru. but avalitasya karyakaryam ajanata, what to do and what to not do, he does not know.